Another bizarre experiment on spiders, and this I think will fascinate you, was conducted by NASA. Really extraordinary experiment in 1995 to see how spiders reacted to drugs. Mm. So behind you are some of the results. We have two webs, one produced on LSD, one produced on caffeine. You have to match the drug to the web.
I bet the worst one is caffeine on the right there.
That's what you reckon? Yeah?
Yeah. The other one looks like a bullet through glass on Callum.
You're absolutely right. The extraordinary thing, and nobody understands why, is that when they give them LSD, they make even more geometrically perfect webs than they do in nature. It's absolutely perfect.
Do they see spiders everywhere?
Well, they see humans, probably, don't they? Oh, it was a bad trip. I saw humans floating in front of my eyes. And that jangled mess on the right is caffeine, the world's most popular drug. 80% of all human beings take caffeine at least once a day.
There's an exhibition at the British Museum at the moment, and it's about healthy living or life and things we do to ourselves. And there's an exhibit with 14,000 pills in it, all sewn into a big mesh, to represent the pills that an average first world person takes in their life.
That would last my nan about a week.
Not content with that, we kind of push our gear on spiders for some extraordinary reason.
Yeah, you try it now. Yeah. We don't want coffee. Try it, have it. We want to see what you do.
We want to see what you do.
Oh, yeah, look, you're weird. Thanks.
There'll be a lot of loud laughing flies if they saw that. Oh, it just flies straight through it. It's great. But we have another one for you, and you have to guess the drug. Let's have a look at this next one. There we are. What would that be as a result of?
Lager.
Any other thoughts?
Marijuana.
Marijuana is the right answer. Mary Jane, or cannabis, or whatever you'd like to call it.
Because I couldn't be asked to finish it.
Exactly.